So we played both Bloodrayne games, but the suffering must continue. Or will it?
No, it won't, because this is actually made by... Oh.
This looks to be Newgrounds to me.
No.
It's not.
Abstraction games, executive produce.
Programmed by...
There's a name.
Midnight City. Oh, dude, Blake Morris.
Yeah,
he's,
I know that guy.
He's famous from inventing that code.
Developed by Wayforward. Those guys are super good. They've always been good.
Who is Wayforward?
Oh, Shantae. Double Dragon Neon.
I mean, I know Shantae.
Yeah. Strangely, the WWF game on the Game Boy Color.
Oh, good.
Which, I know that doesn't sound like it's just an amazing game, but it is. But there's another person's name that I'm looking for.
Castillo.
My name's Castillo.
Nick Wozniak.
Castillo.
Oh, shit.
Herbster.
Level Mancer. Yeah, there is. Audio guy. Jake Kaufman. That's Vert.
Oh shit, it's Vert.
Yeah, I've talked about him, and he makes super good music for video games. And he is the reason I know about this game. And yeah. that's really more Bloodrayne's whole thing.
Yeah.
I can't really blame anyone for that. Except for, you know, the people in 2001 who made Bloodrayne.
Guess what's in my butt,
please? No!
That's quite the statement.
I mean it, too.
Oh my god!
Fuck those guys.
Oh my god.
Cut that out. It's fine!
It was a little bit silent after that.
What the fuck? Okay, how do I... Okay, it's probably that. Yeah. Yeah, I need, like, time to... There we go. And that's a very important mechanic, is the blood sucking. How do I pick those
up? Hit down.
I am.
Hit up. Hit B. Hit A.
Hit every single button.
Hit X.
At the same time.
I am pressing all them buttons.
This kind of reminds me of Shang.
Oh, I see.
Okay.
I was full. Got it.
Full of big black and red dildos.
Yeah. Yep.
Isn't it already better than the actual Bloodrayne
games?
Yes,
infinitely.
Oh yeah, those are my dudes.
Oh.
Kill one.
You're the head of,
Oh yeah, oh fuck.
Alright.
That was the whole nest, I guess. Then, the entire... lot of the game is done.
Change directions quickly.
Oh, I see. So I run, and then I... Yeah, you gotta, like, run and then quickly press back and jump.
Yeah. I take it.
Oh, shit.
You're in the area of a UV lamp.
Yep. Fuck you.
On an enemy with attacks. That guy just burns to death.
Excuse me, sir.
Thank you for your contributions.
Ha ha ha! I'm goofing, guys.
Tell them that you're not here to hurt them. You only wish to kill vampire. Wait.
That's not gonna help me right now.
Yeah. Yeah.
Whatever.
An enormous hidden underground hidden. Ridiculous.
Oh, I can kind of Mega Man wall jump. That's great.
It's burning.
That was cool. See this, and I'm outie.
No kidding, guys. How about you shut up and let me doctor my job?
Oh, okay. That's you, Eli.
I'll find your damned castle.
It's great. No voice acting, no, like, trying to be super badass. Well, there is that, but...
Well, yeah.
But it's all in text, so it doesn't, like, irritate me.
Yeah.
I think Nathan can make up for all the badass we're missing. It's on you, buddy.
Yep. I got hit by a thing. Yeah.
Bloodrayne would never say that.
The fuck was that? Like a meat cookie from like an exploding tentacle thing? I don't know what the fuck is happening. But I only wish to kill vampires. That much I can tell you.
Okay, fine. You'll just die then.
He's got poison blood.
Don't want that shit.
Can you like get up there and... Cause you can... He's... He broke a lamp before.
Oh, that's damn. What that is. The big red barrel. It blows up.
Oh.
I've played video games all my life. Don't worry. I like how I just, like,
the, like
shoot them.
Yeah.
Not dead yet? What?
You're the Indiana Jones of being a vampire.
Yeah. She needs a whip.
Yeah, that would...
That's great.
That is fucking beautiful.
What? What was that?
I have no clue.
Whatever it was, I feel like I missed out on something.
Stop. Do that stop move. Yeah. I only wish to kill vampires.
I only wish... I do not want to harm you. I only wish to kill vampires. God, it was 3 years ago that we watched that movie.
Yeah.
Ah!
Meat cookie!
I do like how there's a little window before it starts to actually hurt you.
Yeah.
I like how I just need to disarm them with, like, one little bat. They'll be like, oh god, I'm totally open for getting my blood sucked now.
Yeah.
Whatever.
Looks like the commander's here. Oh, never mind.
Don't fucking destroy that. Yeah.
That's cool.
Lamps are for scamps.
Ah!
Don't hate on scamps, okay?
Yeah, for real.
Oh! Jeez.
I did not even register that that's what that was.
But shouldn't your vampire vision be allowing you to see this?
Am I an actual vampire? Or am I just a dumb dude?
You're a half-breed vampire. But,
yeah.
Like,
does that...
It's not the same.
Does that give me that?
It should.
I don't know the lore.
I don't know the lore either, but it should.
Oh.
Excuse me.
We got a real long target before the shot there.
I'm eating blood so you can't shoot me. That's the rules. I do like how they wait.
Yeah.
Like, oh, sorry, I'm like totally.
Oh, are you feeding right now? Like, no, it's rude.
It's dinner time, obviously. It's my bad.
It's like, oh shit, I didn't mean.
Don't you hate when telemarketers call while you're eating? Like.
Yeah, exactly.
You don't want to be that guy.
Yeah, they're just like, oh.
That's just shitty.
So, is that... That's the moon, right?
Yeah.
Because it looks kind of like this...
Well, it's because you're a vampire. So it's bright as day to you.
Yeah, fair enough. Oh, good.
Nice.
Bye-bye.
Try to jump on their heads again.
Yep, that was the plan. I need to have like two of them in. Oh, what? That guy's kind of glitching a little bit.
Rude. Ah. Don't you hate it when people shoot you when you're trying to eat?
Yeah, for real. It's the worst. Confirmed.
Game's pretty great. What? Damn. Alright.
You got an F, man.
Okay, that's not very good, but that's good enough for me. Meaning I made it through.
Yeah.
Meaning I saw the whole level.
I don't know.
That little stretch there.
Yeah.
What the fuck is that?
It's a toxic frog. An electrified toxic frog.
Little Blanca thing.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm good.
Can I suck the blood of these? No.
Nah, they don't have blood to get green shit.
No, who else has green shit?
Blanca.
Alright, that was a bad answer.
I need you, sir. There we go. You have served your purpose as to be health for me. Ooh. Biomass?
Yeah. Wait, suck their blood with me. Oh, damn.
Okay. Whatever.
Whatever.
Just do that instead. So that I got something of an upwards thing.
Yeah, an up smash.
Whatever.
I think you have to get him on the ground. Neat.
Oh.
Alright. I mean, you could do the flip jump.
Yeah, I could.
That's too easy. You can't just do that.
Chandelier. Go ahead and die.
And the music is cool.
Yeah.
Stomp the roach. Could have sucked that thing's blood, and I wish I did, but I'm gonna suck somebody's blood if not here.
Yeah.
Wait, oh, I see.
Never mind. It replenished you when you went past it, but.
Okay. Because that looks like a blood fountain, which is one is super metal, and two is very useful.
Yeah. If you're a vampire, that is.
Wait. I'm not a vampire, man. Like, don't throw accusations around, okay?
Which is rude. Wanna play the getting shot game? Pretty good at it.
Bounce on your enemies' heads.
Oh.
That's the hop-on-pop maneuver.
hop-on technique. Passed down generation to generation.
I'm bothered to summon, obviously.
Yeah. Once a goof, always a goof.
Once a goof forevermore.
Oh.
Dickhead just shot you.
Rude.
So I poison him if I only suck a little bit of it.
Yeah.
Just a little suck.
Wow!
And it's like, come on, bro, I got tiger blood. So when you're on the ground and that thing attacks you, you can reach it and then you can drain it.
Then I gotta, like, commit and not let go!
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, so just let him come to me.
I always do. You know what I mean. You have to rawr jump.
I was trying to jump on its head just for, like, cool factor.
Yeah.
But. What?
Oh.
Whoop.
Secret thing.
Aw, dude, it's a voodoo glow skull.
Whoa. Wonder what getting all those does.
You got an extra death.
An extra death.
Yep. I said that. At least that's what I assume it is.
Oh, I was trying to crouch.
There is no crouching.
There it is. Okay. Let's see if I can. Yeah. So I can spin kick to. Whatever. Good thing I was feeding as that thing was coming.
Yeah.
do?
No clue.
Like a finisher combo of some sort?
I guess it's gotta be like a... just like really short range power thing. Or maybe it's just like you powering up.
Could be. It's a boss.
It's holy the shit. Crab puncher.
Best to give a shit. This isn't Dark Souls yet. Don't have to think about what I do too much.
It's nice that's not an insta-kill if you fall. It would make this boss real bullshit.
If I ever I need to dodge one of those, I'll just eat.
What?
That one's gone! That's some bullshit.
Some good shit right there.
Good-ish.
But that wasn't a vampire, and you just killed it.
Yeah.
You failed in your mission.
I guess I wanted to harm it.
I agree with Nathan this time. You're a monster.
Yeah.
See how many Fs I got.
Yeah.
I kind of wonder what it wants me to do. Maybe it's, I found a skull.
I think it's all about, like, styling on motherfuckers.
It's, like, about not getting hit and doing it fast and whatnot.
Getting a bunch of, like, combo shit and, like, anyone got a light?
So I can blaze it?
4-2-0 B-L-A-Z it. Blood. They are blood havers. I think a big part of it is you get no points for the blood sucking kills. Okay.
Okay.
Alright.
I specifically went up.
Fuck! Oh, I didn't even see that one.
What? Oh?
Well.
What?
I did not think it would come back.
Those respawn.
That was an assumption on my part.
Fair assumption.
Stay all in one place, though. Fine.
Yeah.
Take it, that's... I'll consider that one a victory. Nope.
Oh. Okay, sweet.
That was fortunate.
This game looks like a fun game.
Yeah, it is.
And I'm... like, completely fucking floored, because, I mean, the Bloodrayne, oh, jeez.
Yeah. Because, like, nothing Bloodrayne was ever really all that great.
Yeah.
I feel like I should get a, like, warp whistle if I go up here.
Yeah, for sure. He just stands there and waits for you.
That's pretty great.
Alright. I guess,
Oh, it doesn't let you. Okay, it's
fine. Wait for the good cycle.
Whatever.
Work over.
I like to be an Indian in horse games.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Yeah, goddamn.
Alright.
Come get me, shit lords.
All of you? All I have to do is, like, jump.
Just hang out up there. Just running into it fucking does for him. That's hilarious.
It's like, alright, here we go! Pincer attack!
Wow.
That was the way I wanted to handle that.
Oh, damn. Kick him into the spinny blades.
Is there a... Because I know I can shoot them.
You did a drop kick move before. It was insane in the membrane.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah!
Woo! game is great. It's one of those games where, like, it's just fun, and there's not much more to say.
Yeah.
Which I think is not necessarily great for the show.
Yeah, it's very out of character for Bloodrayne.
And anything associated with it.
I'm gonna eat one of these ladies. Why not? I'm going to stab them until they die. Yes.
Time honored tradition.
Why can't I stab them?
I do not know.
There. Oh wow, did you see that?
Yeah.
No.
Yeah, they like super fall apart.
Oh damn.
Alright, fucker. Guess what?
Guess what's in my butt.
Guess what's in my butt. So drop it.
Yeah.
I wish I knew how I did that.
Try holding the attack button and, like, pressing the direction that you want to kick him. Oh, that works, too.
So I can just charge that? That is fucking sick.
Awesome.
I don't think we've done a video recently that hasn't had that featured somewhere. Ignored many of them so far. So.
What are a bunch of ravens doing down here? And there's a white one? Strange.
It's gonna teach you how to be a warg.
Yeah.
Stop the rope. Something's gonna get out.
Wherever this is.
Ah! What the fuck? Fine. Everything dies. That is a wild fuck up. I was promised betrayal. Where's my betrayal?
Alright.
I'll just go for that. I got
Herb.
Now he's gotta bring that report card home, and man.
Oh man, Mom's gonna get so mad. I'm gonna be grounded for like a week.
I just gotta stay inside.
I'm not gonna be able to hang out with Franz. Or my Franz. I'm super fucking funny. Oh.
Oh, good.
Oh, damn.
The poison diet. Poison diet of blood. Poison diet of blood. You're my bud.
Inevitable Brazilian.
Huh, never heard that one before.
Well, I don't know why. It's smart and makes a lot of sense.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh shit.
It's okay.
Alright. So awesome. This game isn't without its problems.
Well. Okay. Sure. Shit. If I get hit one more time by anything, I'm dead. Okay. Just gotta play this.
I think those are there for you to jump on. Since they're not coming at you, bro.
This is the end. I'm dead.
This is the end!
Yeah, maybe not. Okay. What's the fucking hell! Okay. This part is... needs a little work, I think.
Yeah.
Or maybe I just do. Like, as